the Longueuil Chevalier, who has been willing to drop the gloves and go at it.
Well, he dropped the gloves 16 seconds into the game when Dale Kushner wanted to go with him. And during the game, dropping the gloves this time, he exchanges blows with number six, Scott McCrady of the Medicine Hat Tigers. And we've said it a few times before, but just to